Up in flames, a large fire at the Bantam Lodge in Morris. That blaze broke out around 10 last night, closing Route 209. Now, as of right now, it's not clear what caused that fire or if there were any injuries. We're going to bring you more information as soon as we get it into the newsroom.